it together. Five to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's on at your place. Five to the front. Put a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five. Every day's a special day. Monday,
I was feeling fine.
Tuesday,
you were on my mind.
Wednesday, there were cloudy skies above. Thursday,
it was starting to clear.
Friday,
and the weekend's near.
Saturday, I can see my friends. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
'Cause
every day's a special day. Today, tomorrow, yesterday. Every day's a special day to me. Every day's a special day.
Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah!
Wow, gotcha! Gotcha!
Wherever I look, I see puzzles and numbers. Like how many flowers in my garden are red?
One, two, three, four.
Or should I count the blue ones instead? It's funny just what I can see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
Wherever I look, I see numbers and patterns. Like how many letters in the alphabet?
A, B, C, D.
Or should I go backwards from Z? It's amazing just what I can see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
Just look around, tell me what you see.
Try your luck, but you won't see me.
Everywhere you go, there are things to count.
Everywhere I go, there are tricks about.
How many houses in the street?
How many toes are on your feet?
I can count everything I see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
But there's one thing that I can see.
That's me!
It's a very special day today.
Special? Mm-hmm. Isn't every day special, Kel?
Yes, but today's extra special because we've got a special visitor.
A special visitor? Mm-hmm. How fantastic!
I know! And this is the container. A special container for a special visitor.
Hmm. Then it must be a rather small visitor.
Mm-hmm.
Is that light for our special visitor, Kel?
Yes. The
light. Does this visitor like to read?
No. The light is to keep our special visitor warm.
I could lend you a blanket.
Oh, no, Chats. The special visitor doesn't need a blanket to keep warm.
Straw? Is our special visitor going to eat that straw?
No, the straw is for a bed. Can you try and guess who our special visitor is?
A puppy?
No, it's not a puppy.
A very small cow?
No. But if you listen very carefully, you might be able to guess who our special visitor is. Did you hear that, Chats?
I think I know who our special visitor is, Kel.
I thought you'd be able to guess, Chats.
Oh, it's Fluffy and Yellow.
Yep, our special visitor is Fluffy and Yellow.
A chick.
Yeah, hello, little chicken.
Hello, special visitor.
Hello. We'll put him in there and then he'll be nice and cosy.
I like the visitor's fluffy yellow feathers.
Yeah, Downy's soft feathers. They feel so beautiful.
Little chicken, chop, chop, cheep. Delicate feathers, tiny beak. Downy soft and yellow, precious little fellow. Cheep, 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 cheep. Almost time to sleep.
I think our special visitor likes your singing.
Yeah, me too, Chats. Shall we sing it one more time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Little chicken, chop, chop, cheep. Delicate feathers, tiny beak. Downy soft and yellow, precious little fellow. Cheep, 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 cheep. Almost time to sleep.
I think our little visitor is looking very chirpy, Kel.
Well, I think so too, Chats. If we sing the song one more time, he might go to sleep.
Chicken, chop, chop, cheep. Delicate feathers, tiny beak. Downy soft and yellow, precious little fellow. Chop, 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 cheep. Almost time to sleep.
Wow, the chicken's still wide awake, but my singing seems to have put Chats to sleep instead. Oh well.
Guess what time it is? That's right, time to do the funky chook. So get your wings and beak ready.
Scratch and peck, you funky chooks. Flap your wings and take a look. Funky chooks can strut their stuff. Shake your feathers, flop, flop, flop.
Woo! I love that dance, it's so funky.
One more time. Scratch and peck, you funky chooks. Flap your wings and take a look. Funky chooks can strut their stuff. Shake your feathers, flop, flop, flop.
Woo! Peck.
Hi, it's a special day today. It's a happy face day. So I've made all these different happy shaped faces for everyone in High Five. And I've made the shapes and put them on the sticks so I can hold them up. I have a circle face with two eyes and a smiling mouth. This is going to be Kelly's. And I've decorated it with three feathers. Boo!
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, but soon you won't.
And I have a triangular shaped face. This is going to be Tim's. And I've put some stars up there. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? And this one must be Kathleen's, a heart-shaped face. But what am I going to put on Kathleen's mask? I know, bows. She loves bows. Put one there, and another one there. Looks good. And what's this one? An oval-shaped mask with streamers for hair. But who has long, long hair? Charlie does. Put one streamer there and another one over here. Looks pretty good. Look a bit like Charlie. And last but not least, a square-shaped mask. But who's left? We have Kelly's one, which is a circle shape. And we have Tim's, which is a triangle. We have Kathleen's, which is a heart-shaped face. And Charlie's, the oval shape. I know it's me. High five.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, but soon you won't.
Hey, what should I decorate my square with? Different coloured stickers, I think. Put one there. And another one there. And one more. Okay. Put it there. Looks pretty good. Hey, I better call the others so I can give them their masks. Hey, guys! Kelly, Tim, Kathleen, Charlie! How are you?
Good.
I've made these masks for you.
Oh, wow. That looks pretty cool, Nathan.
But what are they for?
Well, it's Happy Face Day today, and I thought you might like to do the Happy Face Dance. You hold the mask in front of you, and you sing.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, but soon you won't.
Okay, guys, line up. Mask in front of the face.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, but soon you won't. Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, but soon you won't.
That's cool.
Well, these are great masks, Nathan.
Yeah. And hey, Nathan, what?
How did you get over here, Nathan?
Boo! Now you see me.
I'm making different faces. This is my happy face. And this, you guessed it, this is my surprised face. What other faces can I make? I know. This is my sad face. I can make another face too. Silly face. Pretty silly, hey. Do you want to make a silly face with me? Ready? One, two, three, silly! Lots of different faces. Can you guess which one's my favourite? Nothing like a smiley face. Have you got yours on?
I see a smiley!
Daytime music and nighttime music.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Jim.
Hey, do you want to play a day and night game using music?
Oh, okay.
Yeah? Okay. Well, this is daytime music.
Okay. Must be nighttime music, right?
That's right. Okay, so when I play daytime music, you got to do daytime things. Mm-hmm. And when I play nighttime music, you got to do nighttime things.
Okay, so daytime and nighttime.
You got it.
Okay. Well, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, it's daytime music. Come on, Kel, what do we do?
Stretch awake?
Skip around.
Okay.
Play tag.
Ha ha ha.
music ahead.
Okay. Okay,
brush our teeth.
And cuddle my old raggedy teddy bear. And
go to sleep.
Hey, that's a really good game, Tim.
All right. Okay, let's try something a bit different this time.
Okay.
Well, you know how summer days are really long and winter days are really short? Well, this time, try to guess whether it's a summer day or a winter day.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Stretch awake.
Skip around.
Oh, is that all we've got time for?
That must be winter. Uh-huh. Winter day.
Yep. Right. Okay. This one.
Okay. Stretch awake.
Another winter day, but even shorter. Okay.
That's right. Okay. Try this one.
Okay.
Stretch awake.
Okay.
Skip around. Play tag. Play with a dog.
Okay. Skip around again.
Have some food.
Okay. Oh, come on, Tim. It's got to be night by now.
Yeah, that's the longest day. It's definitely summer.
Yeah, it's the longest day of the year, in fact. It's called the summer solstice. It's a very special day.
Oh, I like the summer solstice because there's so many hours in the day to do so many daytime things.
It's a special kind of day when summer solstice comes our way. Daytime is so long, it just goes on and on. It's a special kind of day when summer solstice comes our way. There's hours and hours of light and barely any night.
Hey, I think there's still some daylight outside. Let's go.
Okay, excellent.
Get to stay outside and play.
I'm skipping in the park. I got lots of time to play. I got lots of times to hop and jump, cause it's a long, long, lazy summer's day.
Oh, still not time to go in yet. I think I might climb this tree. Wanna climb with me? Hold on tight.
I'm climbing a great big tree. I got lots of time to play. Looking this way, looking that, cause it's a long, long, lazy summer's day.
Still not time to go in yet. I'm gonna stay outside and play. Now that's special.
Oh, I just had my afternoon nap because I'm doing something special at the end of the day. I'm going moon gazing, and I don't want to get tired when I'm exploring the night sky. Oh. Do you like my telescope? It's pretty long, isn't it? It looks too long to fit in here. But watch this. Watch it shrink. Wow. And now it's small enough to fit in here. And when I want to go moon gazing, all I have to do is make it longer, like this.
Longer, shorter, make it grow and shrink.
to think. There. Can you hear that noise? Must be one of the others. Look what else I'm taking with me moon gazing. It's a collapsible cup. Watch it shrink. Now it's so small it can fit in this case along with my telescope. Bigger, smaller, bigger, smaller. Make it grow and shrink. Bigger, smaller, bigger, smaller. It's a fun thing, don't you think? Now there's one last thing to take before I go moon gazing. Pretty big, isn't it? Well, not for long. Big now, small now. Big now, small now. Make it grow and shrink. Big now, small now. Big now, small now. It's a fun thing, don't you think? Whew. See, it's pretty small now, isn't it? There. And. Oh, now I'm ready. Look at that! The moon's rising already! Oh, I'd better hurry! Oh! It's not a moon. It's a balloon. Somebody's playing tricks on me. But this is also great for growing and shrinking. I'm gonna take it with me. Plus, it'll be fun to have while we're waiting for the real moon to rise. See ya!
Oh, that's my balloon! Come back!
The ground. I'm practicing trying to keep this balloon up in the air. I think it would be much more fun if I used just one hand. Let's try. I'm using just one hand, you see, to keep this balloon up high. I have to concentrate or else it will fall down from the sky. I know. Let's see how good we are at bouncing and balancing. Okay, we'll bounce the balloon with one hand and balance on one leg at the same time. Okay, so do you want to try? We'll just do little bounces because we can't run around this time, we can only hop. Ready? I'm balancing on one leg, you see my balloon goes up and down. I have to concentrate or else we will fall down to the ground. Woo! Made it, we didn't fall.
Once upon a time, there was a girl called Lucy. Lucy had lots of friends, and she liked to meet them in the park to play games. This day started out just like any other ordinary day, but Lucy had a feeling that today was going to be special. Anyway, Lucy and her friends liked to play skipping games together, hopping games together, but when it came to running games, well, Lucy didn't like these much. In fact, she didn't like to play running games at all, because she didn't think she could run fast enough.
Hey, how about a running race next?
Oh, that sounds great. What do you think, Liz?
Oh, I think I'll sit this game out.
Okay. Oh,
I wish I could be a good runner. Then I could play too.
Just then, Lucy heard something unusual behind her favourite tree.
Okay, okay, who's there?
Oh, you can see me?
Oh, I'm a genie. I'm supposed to be invisible. Well, yes, of course I can see you, and I can see that you're a genie, but where's your magic bottle? Don't genies appear out of a magic bottle?
Well, yes, I have a bottle, but it's being recycled.
And until I get a new one, I have to appear behind trees, and that's really difficult, you know.
The genie had something special for Lucy.
Oh, I've got something really special for you, Lucy.
You have? Mm-hmm. What is it?
Well... These are your magic running shoes. So now your wish has come true and you can be a good runner and join in with the others.
Lucy was so excited that she started running straight away. She ran around the tree, across the park, and she even joined in a running race with her friends.
Oh, I'm glad you joined us, Lucy, but what game do you want to play now?
Lucy just wanted to keep on running.
I just want to keep on running and running and running. Yippee!
Wow, Lucy, you're a great runner. Why don't you ever run with us before?
Oh, because before I didn't have my magic running shoes. See?
Lucy couldn't believe it. The magic running shoes weren't there at all.
But, they're just your ordinary running shoes, Lucy.
So they are. I've been wearing my own shoes all this time and I've been running really, really fast. Yay!
Lucy was a really good runner, even without the magic running shoes. I think she'll join in all the running games from now on, don't you think?
Where are you?
What are you looking for?
Oh, nothing. Come on, let's keep running!
Yeah, it's time to sing!
Every day's a special day. Every day's a special day. Monday,
I was feeling fine.
Tuesday,
you were on my mind.
Day to me.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor, party's on at your place.
Five to the front,
put a smile on my face.
Hi, 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 hi.
Together, one, two, three, four, high five.
One, two, three, four, high five.
One, two, three, four, high five.
High five in the air, let's do it together.
High five!
And numbers, like how many flowers in my garden are red?
One, two, three, four.
Or should I count the blue ones instead? It's funny just what I can see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
Wherever I look, I see numbers and patterns, like how many letters in the alphabet?
A, B, C, D.
Or should I go backwards from?
You can't see, and that's me.
Just look around, tell me what you see.
Try your luck, but you won't see me.
Everywhere you go, there are things to count.
Everywhere I go, it's about.
How many houses in the street?
How many toes are on your feet?
I can count everything I see.
But there's one thing that you can't see, and that's me.
But there's one thing that I can't.